Well, hello all you kids out in kids land. My name is Two Planker, and welcome to my new series called Sky Factory 2.5. As you can see, we're just about to start a new world. I hope you join me on this adventure. I will be your resident host and derp. So I hope you enjoy this journey. I know I will. Let's get playing. For all of you that don't know, Sky Factory 2.5 is a world that you start with one tree and one block of dirt. You have to build your entire world from there. So let's get chopping a tree down and see what we can do and try our best not to die. And as I start, I'm beating wood with a book. I guess that's slightly appropriate. Alright, so we need a crafting bench. Let's make that. Excellent. Get up on this block. We now need to make some half slabs. Let's get the halves. Oops, they're not in. Now, for anyone that's unaware, this mod was designed by Bacon Donut. That is why, in my inventory, which I'll show you in just a minute, just let me get a few of these slabs down, I have both a donut and a piece of bacon. That is his trademark, and I would really like to thank Bacon Donut, if he ever sees this video, for putting this mod together. I have played a little bit of it, just to get used to it, as I was a vanilla Minecrafter, and never played modded until I played this one. It was three other Canadians that are making some videos that really got me interested in doing this series, and I would love to say thank you to them for giving me the inspiration to try and do something here. I do appreciate that inspiration, gentlemen. Alright, now, it is very important that we've got two saplings already, that's good. Trees are our most important friend at this part of the game and in the adventure. Hopefully we'll rely on them a lot less in a little bit. But, alright, let's pick up this crafting bench. Crafting table, I guess. I'll make it into a bench later. Alright, so let's get our tree planted. We've only got two saplings, we gotta be careful. Now, I just want to take a quick look at my inventory. We have world domination with open blocks. We have materials in U, volume 1. And we have an achievement book. And one torch. A builder's wand, okay, and there's our bacon, and there's our donut, and our sapling. Excellent. Let's see, I'm going to get my crafting bench down over here. Now, you can twerk to get the trees growing in this mod. All I'm doing is just bouncing up and down. And there we go. So let's get the wood. I only need a couple more pieces. That's strange. Okay. And let's go like this. I'm just going to make an axe so I can cut through stuff a little bit quicker here. Let's make a couple of them. Because we're probably going to go through them a little bit quick. There we go. Alright, the other thing that I want to make, I need some more wood to make it. There we go. Alright. Oh, what am I doing? Alright. Let's make some of these. There we go. Actually, we'll make two of them. a couple of crooks. This increases your chance to get saplings and other drops from trees. So, again, it's a very vital... It's a vital part of the game at the very beginning here, when we really need these resources. There we go. If you noticed, we just dropped, I believe it was 2 or 3. Oh, I just saw a worm fall off too. I don't know if I got it. Oh, I did get it. The worms can be used. You put those in a tree. It will infect the tree. And when you harvest it, you'll get string. So there's no need to go after... Now, I believe we've gotten vein miner. And we do have vein miner. That's amazing. I love that. Vein miner, all I'm doing is I'm holding the tilde key and hitting the trunk with my axe, and it will take out the whole tree. Amazing. Saves so much time. Let's make... Actually, you know what? I'm going to make all of these. There we go. Let's get these down. Starting to get food. I'm going to save these for later. I will want to infect some trees here right away. Now, where's my builder's wand? How long will this one last? This is just a very basic builder's wand. Let's just see how long it'll last. Oh, it's not what I thought it was. Okay, we're going to start with the square pattern, just to get our base going. I do have a bit of an idea in my head of what I would like to eventually get to, but I'm not going to share it right now. It's going to be a surprise. So this is a little bit of the grindy part. I'll try and get through this as quick as I can. My main focus at the beginning here is just to get going, and I wish to make... There we go. I need to make a cobble generator. That's one of my very first goals to get here. It takes a little bit of time, but that is the first major achievement that I want to get here. Just to keep this world going and moving along at a fairly quick pace. And get that part of it done. So, just give me a few minutes here. And we're going to have to make barrels right away because we need more dirt so we can plant more trees and get more of our lives going a little quicker here. There we go. These trees are being really nice and growing quickly for us. I like it. There we go. Let's do that. There we go. Vein miner with that. Excellent. All right. So now we're going to make some barrels. Yeah, let's go like this, and barrels, where are you? We just need a basic oak barrel, perfect. So, we need one slab, there we go. Alright, so how many, can I make 3 of these right now? Yeah, I can. Let's do that. Alright, so 1 and 2 barrels. Now, we need water, and when it rains, these will fill up with water, but we also need soil. And soil... Okay, I'm going to have to get one more tree going here. I need just a little bit more wood, because I need to cover those barrels, so the rain will not get into them. Some of them, we do want the rain to get into them to produce... to get the water, because we will need water. Oops. Might help if I hit the correct key. There we go. Let's not let that guy fall off the edge. Perfect. So let me just turn some of these into planks. Excellent. And let me just get over here. You know, I'm always... Oops! Oh well. It's not exactly what I wanted to do, but that's okay. Alright. I'm just going to make a cover for these three. I'm going to make some more planks to collect water when I can. But for right now, oh well. Nothing will spawn on this, will spawn on that plank that I laid down at this moment, simply because I'm not enough blocks away from it ever. I'm all still in a pretty small area. So, alright, so let's get our tree planted, and we're going to put the rest of the saplings into the barrels for them to decompose, turn into compost, and then we'll get dirt from them. Now, I do want to... Okay, I do have enough. I do want to keep some saplings just in reserve, just in case. And now that we're going to keep, we're not going to eat the bacon and we're not going to eat the donut. We're going to try and survive off apples. Let's put these books in here. And we're also going to put the worm in there. Silkworms. And we'll keep the torch in there too, because we're going to use this torch to help. That is going to be a key factor to getting our getting our cobble generator going. We need that to make lava. So, all right. So I'm just going to work away here as quick as I can and try and get some more. So we can get some more soil, and hopefully it'll rain soon. Oops, my apologies, wrong key. There we go, that's the tilde that I wanted. I didn't want the escape, I wanted the tilde. Have we got soil yet? Oh, we do have soil. Nice. All right, I'm going to put another tree. Let's see, how far out do I want it? Let me make some more slabs here. I'm not worried about the darkness at this moment. We will have to pay attention to it later, but again, I'm not far enough away from any corner or any portion of this slab or this platform for mobs to start spawning on it yet. So again, light will become crucial later, but as of right now, I'm gonna do this row. And do you know what, I could have put at right here. I think I will. Let me just get one more row on the outside. Actually, I'm going to put a couple rows on the outside of it. So when the leaves fall, it does not fall off the edge. The saplings and the apples. Alright, where can we go? I think I want to put it right to... Is that enough? Actually, I want it one more. I want three blocks out from my tree. Okay. There, I'll just get those. That'll do. There we go. Alright, let's get this. And one, two, three. So let's put it. Should we put it right there? Soil down. And we'll get another sapling. Now we'll just stand in between the two and we'll do our twerking in the middle. It should get both of them. There's one. There you go. Good, good, good. Alright. We're on our way. We're on our way to make a wonderful home. That one, did I just break both? Yep, both of them are broke. Let me go make some more here. I noticed that you go through a lot of these, but let's see. Let's just do all of them. Because... Oh! See? I told you I was going to derp out. That was a total derp move right there. Alright. Now, if we do this, that's good. Now, if we put these like this, we should... Is it this? Yeah. You get the compressed crook, and you see the durability a lot higher. So let's do that. Perfect. And I only have three. I don't have four. So I'll save these for next time. All right. There we go. Oops. Let's try and use the right tool. Couple more plants. Here we go. And I think I'm going to move... Oops. Don't fall off. There we go. I think I'm going to move the platform out in this direction. And then I'm going to plant two more trees here. How many extra... I don't really have a lot of extra saplings right now. Always nervous about running out of saplings. Because if you run out of saplings at this point, your game is pretty much over. Trees are your most important friend. Alright. There we go. Got a couple of apples out of it. There. That was a nice little haul. Alright. So let's make some more slabs here. And let's just take half of these. Let's go like that. There we go. Excellent. Okay. And I said I was going to do it out this way. Go back into crouch mode so we don't fall off the edge. Oh my goodness. I am always so worried about that. Falling into the void. Avoid the void at all costs. There will be times I die. Like I said, I did play this a little bit just to sort of get used to the mods and learn the mods a little bit. And, oh, I died. I died more than a few times. Alright, we're almost at the point. Let's see, we're going to put our next trees, I think, right. How many spots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 between. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, and I said I like to go out 3 for my leaves. Or my saplings, the drops from the leaves, I guess, would be the best way to say that. So we'll do this row. And one more. And I think that's going to be pretty much our base for right now. I'm not going to expand it a whole lot yet for a couple of reasons. Number one, I've only got the one torch, and like I said, I'll need that a little bit later. Like, we'll use it on the ground anyways. But I don't want it getting... I don't want it used in case something happens. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so we're going to chop this one out. And we're going to put a dirt there, and since we got 17. Did I have any? Oops. Jeez, don't be throwing those on the ground, you silly boy. Okay, make sure we've got planting. That leaves us 6. I think we need 8 to fill a barrel. And I do have 5 over there. Good. I'm going to consider that my cash that I'm... my to safekeeping. It's going to stay over in that chest. There's one tree. Oh, I'm torquing hard here. Trying to get these things to grow. There's 2. Going to get this guy to grow now. There's 3. Perfect. I'm actually surprised at how long these wooden axes have lasted. Alright. We are rocking and rolling. Getting things done. I know. For you viewers, it's just grindy right now. And I do apologize for that, but that's this game. You don't get to start out anywhere where you can go find caves and all the fun stuff that you'd normally get in Minecraft. Alright, we need to eat an apple because we're starting to get hungry. And look at that. Look at the saplings we got. Excellent. I am happy, happy. Good, there's that. Let's fill this one up. We'll take this because we're going to need that. Perfect. So we're going to make another chop right there. There we go. All right, this is going to be a bit of our life right for the next little bit. Now, just to get ready, we're going to build some more barrels. There we go. Let's see, how many do I want? I think for now, whoa! Let's hit the right keys here and not just be throwing our stuff away. These ones are going to be for water, these ones will be for dirt. Oh, that one's not ready. Alright. We're going to have to, you know what? Actually, I think I am. I need to infect one of these trees to get string here right away. So I think what I'm going to do, so I got how many? 3, 5. I think for the time being, I'm going to grow this tree, and I'm going to infect just this one tree right now. All right, I'm caught in the middle of it. Actually, let's go over here. There. No, I've made an executive decision. We're going for 2 trees to be infected. There we go. All right, so let's infect these. There's 1, 2. You only actually need 1 silkworm to infect the tree. I'm just putting in more right now just so it will infect it a little bit quicker. And we're not going to have to wait around. This is one game where you really don't wait around for much of anything. There's always something to do. And what we're going to do at this exact moment, to begin with, is we're going to look at the achievement book. So I'll let you, if you'd like to read this, you can hit pause and go ahead and read it. I've already read this part. It's just about the challenges, how to get things to begin your game, so on and so forth, different biomes that you have available to you. The credits, definitely, Bacon Donut TV. Go watch him. Thank you again, Bacon Donut, for making this. And here's all the people that helped out. Again, please, if you'd like to pause it to read everything, please do so. And again, you can't ever beat it. Just like Minecraft, you never win. Even when you beat the dragon, you never win. So, use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm. Well, we've already done that. Make dirt by composting saplings in a barrel. We've already done that. And we just infested leaves with silkworm. Yay! So, we're going to use the crook on the infested leaves once they're completely done to get string. What else are we looking at? And this is our next thing. We are going to craft a sieve. And we're going to collect rainwater. So, we're getting all of that right now. That's our goals, is try and get all the achievements. So, let's see, what do we got? What do we have in our inventory right now? We've got extra dirt. Let's put that here so it's nice and safe and sound. We've got extra saplings. How many more do we need? We need 2 more, which means 19 left. Let's use these other 19 to make more dirt. We're going to use the dirt to make a sieve. We need 2, I said, right? There we go. Excuse me, I just need a little bit of a drink of water. 1 moment. Sorry about that. So anyways, we are going to use the sieve. Once you get the dirt, you make the sieve the dirt, you'll get pebbles and different items out of the dirt once you sieve it. And that's what our next goal is. Get as many pebbles. You turn 4 pebbles into cobble. Is it cobble or is it into a stone? I have to remember how to do that. It's been a while since I actually did this part of it. And you build your way up from there. That cobble you can then break down. Cobble gets broken down into sand. Sand gets broken down into dust. Gravel, yeah, sorry. Cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, sand into dust. And that's how you break it down. Each different type produces different types of, I don't really want to call them ores because they're not always ores. They give you different products. For instance, once you sieve gravel, you'll start getting diamonds, coal, those type of things, along with your basic ores, being your gold, your copper, your iron, your different ores. And that's where you go. All right. Well, you can see these are getting infected. Again, I don't want to build my platform too much larger, because I believe it's 32 blocks. Mind you, everything but that one is all slabs, and mobs can't spawn on slabs. But I believe it's 32 blocks away to have mobs not spawning. Or that's when they will start spawning, is it will not spawn within a 32 block area of yourself. Just make this a little safer. Alright. Good. Alright. Now we need rain. But look at that. Right on cue. And I thank you, game. And you can see water is starting to gather in here. Excellent. Excellent. So I want to get these totally infected, because I really want all the string I can possibly get. Our next set of trees will not be infected. We'll just grow like crazy after this. All right. So let's just hang back for a couple minutes. Yeah, I don't want another tree. If you plant trees next to these, the infected leaves will, if they're touching at all, they will infect the tree next to it. So that's the only reason why I'm not planting. This one is almost completed. I think that one's still got a top. This one I thought I saw a little bit. Yeah, that one right there is not fully infected. It's getting super close, though. You know what? Let's take this tree down now. There, I think it's done. There. Let's run around the tree. Look at that, 44 string. That rocks. All right. I honestly did not think that by vein mining the leaves on the first tree, it would have touched the next one, but I guess the leaves were touching, so therefore they came off too. All right, let's get the rest of these. Let's get these two. Okay, let's get these ones going. Get some more saplings. There's one tree. Two trees, nice. Excellent, excellent. All right, let's move up. Now, the other thing that I would really like to do, and I should do it pretty quick here. Oh, those ones didn't get it. Is put caps on these. Therefore, that way my trees will not grow over a certain height, and I think for now, I'm almost thinking about doing it right this moment, is just putting the caps on them. I just like to do that just to make sure that the trees don't grow too tall. You don't get those super oaks. In fact, I think I will do this right now. Let's see. Eight. So let's come up 8. And we've got to go over 2. There we go. Now, do not hit vein miner here, as these are touching the plank, or these are touching the half slabs of the same kind of wood. And we definitely don't want our whole platform to disappear on us. I should have done two at the same time there. Oh well, I told you. Derp, derp, derp. Again, if you came here expecting a pro Minecraft player that's not going to do derpy things, you have come to the wrong channel. I'll try and do my best. But yeah, there definitely will be times just like there. Alright, am I out of axes? I am. Time to build a couple more. Craft a couple of more. All right. Okay, let's take care of those. Let's get my inventory looking better. Alright, so we got cap, cap, and this one's missing a cap still. So let's go do this one. Oops, let's go through my inventory a little bit better. There we go. Okay, it's almost time to start our twerking again, get these trees a-growing. Alright, let's get all four of them going here. Alright. Who's first? There's one. There's two. Come on, trees, you can do it. You can do it. Did I plant you guys too close to each other? Oh, there's one. Come on, mighty oak. There you go. There you go. I know it's not a dark oak, but it's still a mighty oak. All right. Let's get that. That. All right. We're almost ready to start building other things here. I'm getting away from the twerking. Alrighty. And get rid of these leaves. There we go. Let's pick everything up. Let's not miss anything. Excellent. So we'll get the trees planted. We're not going to twerk them. We'll just let them grow naturally. And I need to keep four so I can get rid of 26. There we go. Perfect. And we got water. Excellent. We are well within our way. We're well on our way here. Alright. Actually, I will keep those here for now. Oh, okay. A sieve. Let's do that. We can build a sieve. It is. Let me see. We need to make... I've got to remember. How do I make my webbing? Is it 9? I think. Yeah. 9. There we go. 1, 2. Alright. 20. Here. Here. And I believe the planks go on the side, and then we need a couple of legs, and there we go. Perfect. So let's get this down, and like I was saying before, we need an getting hungry, we need an apple. An apple a day keeps a doctor away. All right. Now. Okay, we've got 6 dirt. Let's go send these through and see what we get out of it. Okay, there's 3 stone. And to all the Brits out there, we're talking actual stones, not weight. All right. So, 21 stone. There we go. 5 cobble. Nice. Now, we need a hammer. To break cobblestone down, we need a hammer. And we're going to have to use 2 of these for that hammer. Like this. There we go. And we got a hammer. There. Now, if we put gravel through, we get a chance. Oh, please give me something. Like, give me irons and... Looky there. We can make 4 more torches now. And we got 1 broken iron. We have pumpkin seeds. Broken tin. Nice. So, we're going to put the broken stuff in here for now. What I was really hoping for was the coal. Give us a few torches to get started with here. I guess I could have done it that way. All right. There. Now we can light up our lives. Let's put 1 over here. Put 1 over here. All right. So now we are going to need a bunch more dirt to get everything. The next thing that we're going to do is we need more dirt, get more cobble, turn the cobble into sand and then down into dust. We add the dust into the water. That will give us clay. Oh, we also need cobble to turn it into a furnace because we're going to make a bucket. I want to make a couple of buckets to make sure that we get an infinite source of water. I want to use these barrels as quick as I can to get an infinite... Oops, there we go. To get an infinite source. So we never have to worry about water again. Okay, 3 of 4 have grown. Come on, 4th. You can do it there, little fella. You can do it. Come on. There you go. Well done. Nice. All right. And yeah, we're just the trees right now, as much as the wood is helpful, the saplings to turn into dirt are more helpful. So let's get this. All right. So while those are composting, let's torque it out some more. Alright, who's the next one to go? There you go. There you go. Oh, look at that. Oops. Just get it from there. Can I see it? I definitely, definitely do not want to hit my platform when I have vein miner, when I'm using vein miner. Because again, vein miner takes out a lot of pieces, and I would probably drop straight down. Alright, let's make some more crooks here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I make... No, not quite enough. Oh well. I'll learn how to count one of these days too. There we go. Okay, let's make... There we go. And I think I'm going to put my food over there. I'm going to put that there. Sorry, just give me a minute here. I'm just going to try and organize a little bit. Just so I got my proper tools and everything on the keys that I like in the proper spots for me. Because everybody has their own setup that they prefer to use. All right. Nice. And I planted all four? Yes, I did. All right, let's get some more twerking going. Goodness, that apple didn't last very long, did it? All this twerking makes a person hungry. Okay, I think I'm going to finish up, get these trees grown, and I think we're going to call it an episode for today. Quite honestly, I did not have my timer working today. This is just a guess of how long it's going to be. I may do a little bit of stuff off camera, and if I do, I will show you exactly what I'm doing. Or when we come back, I will show you exactly what I've done. Because I want each and every one of you to be a part of this adventure for me. So I'm going to try not to bore you by doing too much monotonous work on camera. But obviously, like I said at the beginning here, we have to do it just for the basics. So I'm going to plant these trees, and I'm going to call it an episode at this point. And we will talk to you again in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye now.